Life for me is bigger than basketball. Growing up with a sister that has to face new challenges every day has given me a new perspective for life. So when it comes to Special Olympics, I feel right at home. I feel like I'm taking care of one of my little brothers or little sisters. I hope the way I perform on the court can inspire people, but the things I do off the court is what I want people to take away from me.